viewers, Ihar Boki wins gold medal in men's 100m butterfly swimming. The 2020 Paralympic Games continued in Tokyo with day 2 of swimming competition. Belarus Ihar Boki chased a world record to win the men's 100 breaststroke S13 class gold medal. He touched the wall in 56.36, breaking his own previous world record of 56.68 that he set in the Paralympics 2016 Games in Rio. For more updates, subscribe Vibe TV official YouTube channel.